Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. 2 minus square root of 3 times x squared minus 2 times square root of 3 minus 1 times x minus 6 equals 0. We want to solve this quadratic equation to find x. This quadratic equation containing irrational numbers as coefficients. How to solve this kind of quadratic formula? First, from the given condition, we want to get rid of the constants in front of x squared. Time its conjugate, 2 plus square root of 3 on the both sides of this given equation. We have x squared minus 2 plus square root of 3 times 2 times square root of 3 minus 1 times x minus 6 times 2 plus square root of 3. The right-hand side, 2 plus square root of 3 times 0 equals 0. This is a quadratic equation. Continue to simplify. Here, we have the constants a equals 1, b equals negative 2 times 1 plus square root of 3, c equals negative 6 times 2 plus square root of 3. We can use quadratic formula to find the solution of this quadratic equation. The discriminant of this quadratic equation is delta. Delta equals b squared minus 4 times a times c. A equals negative 2 times 1 plus square root of 3. As b, a equals 1, c equals negative 6 times 2 plus square root of 3. Continue to simplify. And simplify. We have delta equals 16 times 4 plus 2 square root of 3. Based on the quadratic formula, we have the square root outside of the delta. 16 is 4 squared, and 4 plus 2 square root of 3 is 1 plus square root of 3 squared. How can we get it from here to here? You can consider 4 is 1 plus 3. 3 is square root of 3 squared. Then you can use the formula to complete the square. Now we are ready to use this result, plug in to the quadratic formula. This is the quadratic formula. Here, that's square root of 4 squared times 1 plus square root of 3. Square and the square root, we can cancel them because the inside part is positive. Continue to simplify. And we have the final two answers for x. X equals 3 times 1 plus square root of 3. X equals negative 1 plus square root of 3. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.